In this video, we will learn about how to draw a rectangle with three constraints. Three constraints are horizontal distance, vertical distance, and length. This command or button is used to fix the vertical distance between two points or line ends. This command or button is used to fix the horizontal distance between two points or line ends. This command or button is used to fix a length of a line or the distance between a line and a vertex. Let's start the main part of this activity. Select the sketcher from the drop-down list. To create the new document, click on this button. To create a new sketch, click on this button. In this pop-up window, you can select the reference plan for creating the sketch. Here, you can give offset to the new sketch from the base plane by providing offset. New sketch is defined by clicking OK button. Turn off auto constraints. Turn on grid. Scroll down a little bit. There is no elements and constraints in the elements and constraints windows. Click on align tool and draw a line on a plane. In a elements window, line element is created. We can see zero constraint in the constraints window. Now, select a line and press delete button. The same exercise, we will do for a circle. Click on a circle tool and draw a circle on a plane. In a elements window, circle element is created. We can see zero constraint in the constraints window. Now, select a circle and press delete button. Coming to rectangle part. Click on a rectangle tool and draw a rectangle on the XY plane. In a elements window, four lines are created. In constraints window, eight constraints are created, two horizontal, two vertical, and four coincident constraints. There are 4 degrees of freedom to make a sketch fully constrained. You can see here the degrees of freedom of a rectangle. Click on this button to provide horizontal distance between a 0,0 coordinate and 1 point of rectangle. Enter 50 mm and click OK. Click on this button to provide vertical distance between a 0,0 coordinate and 1 point of rectangle. Enter 50 mm and click OK. Two degrees of freedom are there to make a sketch fully constrained. Click of this button to provide height and width of the rectangle. For both, we will enter 50 millimeters. Sketch color is changed to green, which is a sign of fully constrained sketch. Scroll down and you can see 4 additional constraints are created to make this sketch fully constrained. You can see 4 constraints by using filter to datums. Thank you for watching video. Please like, share and subscribe this channel.